up his dribble. 17 on the shot clock as Nakanishi outlets it out to Mike Wood. And he drains the three.
He's just one of the guys when you put him on the floor. You know, he's either going to play for him.
Colston drives the lane, a little bit short off the front, rebounded by Wood. Gets it out to Smith deep, and Smith takes it up and lays it up and in.
He's going to get rebounds because he can jump well. He's going to get up and down the floor because, you know, he's a sprinter. And he's a long jumper and a high jumper. So I would say just him being an all-around athlete.
And they're going to find Wood inside. Going to go up and underneath and in for Mike Wood. Who's
Mike could jump, but never
Never be speeded up. Mike Wood drives the lane. Nice move. The layup. It goes down.
Mike Wood in the grab. The layup.
Weak side, the guy goes up, and they might call goaltending because he gets up high enough to take the ball. I'm probably the biggest player on the floor.
And blocked from behind by Wood. Wearing white, that is, as Davis takes it. One-on-one with Lawrence, rejected by Wood. As I say that, number 9 happens, and leading the break is Steven Thompson. Lays it up, but Mike Wood blocks the shot, and now Santa Monica will take it back the other way. Nice defense by Wood.
He chased that one down nicely.
And look at that, knocking.